Starting in goal for the Detroit Red Wings. There you see his record. Glenn Hanlon came out first during the warm-ups, and I thought perhaps that Hanlon was going to start. But indeed, it is Greg Steffen. There you see his number, 13-8-1. Ed Belfour starting in goal for the Blackhawks. You see those two wins? He got his first one against the Red Wings on December the 23rd. The head for Savard across the line. Little drop pass for Grand. Grand back to the trailer. Wilson, a save by Steffen as Wilson.
Big shot.
Really drove that one. He can shoot a puck here. Oh, there's no question. A penalty there to Lee Norwood. Here comes Dirk Graham. Let's the shot go. And a glove save. Steffen, he'll hang on.
Sharp. He is sharp.
He's trying to hold it there. Nothing doing, says McCreary. Here's Troy Murray with a shot. Deflected wide. Santa pass. Stopped by Steffen. Comes to Troy Murray again. He missed the net. Murray one more time. Steffen again. Rebound by Graham.
What a save that time. Back-to-back short side stops. And Red Wings again are going to get a penalty. No. It's going to go
back the other way. It's blocked by O'Connell. Now Oates deflected it to Klima. It comes loose for Oates. Takes a look. Across Klima. Scores!
One third shot or fourth shot on goal. And a bit of a miscue by the Hawks at their line. And a perfect play by Adam Oates to Klima, who's on his off wing, but he hit him on the forehand. He just stuffed it. Oates, no problem at all.
Oates did a good job here not trying to get it too quickly.
That's right. He held on, and picked the perfect spot between the feet and the stick of Conroy, and Klima had no problem stuffing it in the open net. Here comes a miscue right here. Jumps over Manson's stick. The Oates hang on there, and watch where that puck goes. Underneath the blade, and Klima has an open net. 1-0 Detroit. Fourth shot on goal.
Goal number 5 for number 85 at 17:35, assisted by Adam Oates. The two of them discuss it on the bench. Here comes Doug Wilson now, leading the Hawks on the right wing. Presley shot deflected, save, rebound to Creighton.
Oh, good
big
save.
Big poke check there by Steffen.
I think he got that right off the end of his toe and stick.
Here comes.
Will they go?
Yes, they will.
Here we go. Look out, baby. This could be a dangerous one. They let these two boys go. They've fought before. McGill with the Leafs against Koser. Oh, my goodness. Koser with an uppercut. Oh, man. The crowd, you could hear them react when he slammed that uppercut into McGill's jaw. Man, man. Bobby McGill, tough guy himself, and he'll be back for more. You know that. And Koser does his thing again. So the first bit of rough stuff we've had here in almost 18 minutes, a little over 18 minutes of play. Red Wings on 5 shots, lead it 1-0.
Seeing a lot more ice time, I think, than Demers anticipated on giving
this.
Him. Here's a steal by Burr. Save!
He doesn't know where it is.
Oh, Sean Burr in all alone on a shorthanded bid. Sharple sneaking in toward the front of the net. Eisenman with some skating room. Let's the shot go. Save Belfour. Here's Sharple. Come on!
Oh, it hit the post.
It hit the post. And it is still loose.
Sharp's fanned on it, or he gets it to Gallant for a one-timer.
Keith Brown sends it ahead for Savard. Accelerates up the middle. Savard trying to get in around O'Connell. Takes it behind the net. Brings it right out in front. Backhand shot. Didn't get through. Rebound. It's stopped by Steffen, and he hangs on.
Wow. Boy, Denny Savard shaking his head on that one. He was allowed to come all the way around the net and out in front. You look at him slamming the stick. He didn't get much on the backhand, and the rebound laid right there. You know, Connell forces him wide, which is a good play, but there's nobody on the other side to cut him off from coming out. That puck bouncing. He gets a weak backhander there that hit O'Connell's stick, and it laid there. He took another weak chop at it, and Steffen made the save with the block.
The middle now. Vincelette for Creighton. Creighton, quick shot, save Steffen.
Steffen again.
Chabot plays it up the left wing side. Probert checked by Eagles.
Yeah, Eagles is looking for trouble going and running into Probert like that. And Probert just turned around and smacked him. And Big Mackey comes over, and he's decked by Nil. And Probert's grabbed by Big Hayer, the linesman. Mackey wants to get at Probert. Original penalty to Probert for cross-checking, I believe. The Eagles came over, took a run at him from about 15 feet away, and Probert turned around and retaliated and got caught.
Well, I think Neil's going to get a penalty as well.
Neil
Yep. He's going to get the cross check.
Oh, boy, what a gutsy call this is for McCreary.
Steffen out of the net. Got a piece of it. Comes out to the blue line. Wilson, Savard, back for Wilson. Let's it go. They score.
Now Neal will come out of the box. 34 seconds. 44 seconds, rather, into the penalty. I think it was deflected in front of Steffen. Wilson with the blast from the point. He doesn't stop it. He just drilled it. And I believe that thing was redirected by who in front? There were three Hawks standing there. One more time, Wilson. And right there, I believe it's touched past Greg Steffen. And we'll have to wait for the announcement to see.
Was there to poke it out of trouble. Sean Burr sends it to center ice. Chris King tips it deep into the Hawks zone. King and McGill coming together. Watch out for these two. Closer in front for Burr.
Scored.
He scores! Credit Chris King with a big hit in the corner.
Sure was.
And Burr, who was robbed on a shorthanded breakaway earlier in this period, has given the Wings the lead again.
Boy, that's a big, big goal for them to get after giving up the two-man short goal to the Hawks and getting the bad break on the calls. But King, yes, did the first thing, which was take the body with McGill. He had him turned around. Then Koester picked up the loose puck. That's Red Wing hockey. First man takes the body. Second man the puck. And a perfect pass from Koester to Burr as he stuffed it underneath Belfour. Watch McGill go back here. And look, watch King get him half turned around right there. That puck lays right there for Koester. Boom, to Burr to the backhand. And bingo, 2-1 Detroit.
Joe Koester has a little scoring streak going. Troy Murray trying to get it out in front. Watched by Zombo.
Look out, it's right there. Oh! It was in between Steffen's feet. He didn't know it. He was interfered with by Vince Ouellette. Now they have words. And Steffen just got back. The shot was taken. It was deflected. It got in behind Steffen on the short side. Watch this thing. It goes off Shabbat, hits Steffen in the glove, and look where it lays if you can see it. Now you don't quite get an eye on it there, but it's between Steffen's pads. And fortunately, he tucked the right leg. Thought he might have gone back to Chiasson.
Chiasson had the better angle. Here come the Hawks now. Right wing, Sutter,
hit the post. Wow. Here we come again. Three on one.
One more time, the same three. Let's see what they do this time. Goes to Klima. Save, rebound, Belfour again. Man. Here come the Hawks.
Here they come.
Savard couldn't control it. Now he has it again. Conroy behind the net. Conroy looked like he held Chiasson, no call. Comes to Manson, shot. Rebound. Graham missed it.
Open net.
Wow. Seconds left in the period. Across center ice into the wing zone. Let's go a shot. Steffen juggles and he'll cover up before Larmer could get there. That is Chris Clifford, the backup goaltender recalled from Saginaw. You know, you mentioned, Mick, John Reed was the guy that was recalled when Pang went down. Reed broke his hand. They had to call up this kid, Chris Clifford, who's played only 20 minutes in the National Hockey League a couple years back. He is a draft pick of the Blackhawks. He's had some big games against Detroit as well. Here comes Manson. Long shot, deflected in, rebound, Santa pass, and Steffen made a big save there. Checked by Huda, and the Wings started up the ice. They've got 4-3. Right wing pass for Barr. Let's it go. Belfour the save. He didn't see the rebound for a moment. Conroy has it and cleared it right up over the glass out of Thomas. A little poke check. Thomas gets it back. Backhand shot didn't get through. Shabbat works it out of trouble. Penalty here to Detroit.
I think so. Sharples or Zombo. Presley got dumped into Steffen behind the play as the rebound came back out to Thomas. Presley went for the net, and there is the high stick as he dumped him into the Greg Steffen. And the Hawks have a chance to tie here as Savard and company come out again.
Power play number 6 for the Hawks. They are 1-for-5. Their one goal coming with a two-man advantage. Manson, let's go. The shot scores. Took all of 3 seconds.
Wow. Manson with a bullet drive to the short side. And John Shabbat upset with himself as he lost that draw cleanly. There you see a good high angle look at it over Steffen's shoulder, and Manson just smoked one from the right point. There you see Shabbat. And he lost that draw cleanly, and boom, 3 seconds later, it's a tie game. Manson's 13th of the year. Troy Murray winning that draw cleanly. from John Chabot.
Well, we've got a 2-2 hockey game. That goal coming on the 37th shot of the night. Goal number 13 for Dave Mintz. McLean with a steal. Iserman behind the net. It comes to O'Connell. A shot. Deflected save. Rebound loose. And McLean was held up. Couldn't get a good shot away on the backhand. And we're going to have a penalty here to Manson.
No question about it.
Good forechecking by the Wings.
Yeah, McLean. See, Iserman purposely passed the puck off the side of the net. It looked like, and it went by McLean and Gallant, but O'Connell got a shot. The rebound came back out to McLean, and he was hauled down by Manson. Just got Wilson trapped right here.
Here comes Barr up the right side. He's onside. Oh, he tried to go high right over the top of the trapper. Two of the injured goaltenders, at Spanky, Darren Pang on the right, Jimmy Waite, the number one pick of the Hawks back in 87, the eighth player picked overall, taking notes. Now for Iserman, moving ahead. Met by Wilson, gets off the shot, Belfour the save. Belfour nearly gave it away there. Sambo pinched in. Now Gallant will hold it in, but it's intercepted by Troy Murphy. Into the Chicago zone, 25 seconds left. In the third period, Wilson. Pass ahead for Dirk Grant.
Go.
For Savard! Oh. They get it back out in front, and it came outside the line.
Penalty coming up. Detroit is going to get a penalty and was off to a bad angle and hit the side of the net. The play by Graham. Watch what happens here. See him mishandle it right there. He deked him, tried to go in short side, had some room, and it just trickled off the heel of his stick.
Now, is that the penalty on Zambo as he went diving?
I think it was, yes.
In deep now. Here's Troy Murray. It didn't get through.
Oh, boy.
Larmer was waiting all along.
They had what they wanted right there. The Red Wings got caught up at the points. There were three of them out there, and it left Chiasson all alone with Murray and Larmer, and they cannot afford to give them that two-on-one separation down deep as Norwood and Santa Pass now come back.
He has both the overtime game winners this season for the Red Wings. Draw came to Trent Yawney, gets loose, just wide. Thomas saved by Stefan, he'll hang on. There you see it again.
Thomas tried to stuff. He does that so often. He'll shoot it from anywhere.
A lot of times he'll try to go high on that short side.
He will.
Here is Manson from his own blue line. Drives one in. Stefan had to kick out the left skate to get it. Boy, this Manson getting a lot of confidence offensively.
Well, is he shooting rockets or what? That may have redirected off Chiasson's stick way out at the line. It only takes a little.
Now Savard in the corner sends it back to Troy Murray out to the point. Yawney lets it go. Stefan the save. Barr starts it back. Tried to feed it to Burr. It was broken up and slapped back the other way. That should be icing. Oh! He waved off the icing there, and I'm not sure why. 10 seconds left as it comes back now into the Chicago zone. Wilson to center ice. It's blocked by Dave Barr. And that'll do it. Not a bad way to start this road trip. Being outshot 41-26, facing a penalty in the overtime. And the Red Wings come out of here with a hard-fought 2-2 tie.